Fallopian. And maybe it's because I'm getting old. Strive for popularity. Lay it deep in fake austerity. Enough of my waste around like human arms. I wish that I could run a mile. And if you wanna wear that hometown crown, then go ahead, because it's not mine. I think something and I made the whole thing from tin foil. Sometimes I'm ashamed to be from here. The time has changed and now it's clear. Then I will talk to them what you are about to spoil.
You won't remember what I said,
so by the real time of us you've wandered wrong to be the face of some media show. Dangle carrots to top off your tank. Popularity back to the wine. I kept the drone warm, but now it's time to let it go. The last seed of the small fire waits around like human arms. I wish that I could run a mile. And if you wanna wear that hometown crown, then go ahead, because it's not mine.
Thank you, Shaky and Rach, for having us back after all this time. It's fucking great to be back down here. I love it. This is the corporate bit. I've got CDs and T-shirts and stuff like that over there. If you want to buy them, then that's good. If you want them for free, that's not so good. And right, that's the two things. The last thing is, do you know any piratey kind of sounds?
Arr!
Alright, so not a lot then, no? So anyway, in the middle of this, we're only going to continue with the solo. We're just, eh? Yeah. Well, the solo bit, where the accordion normally is. We're only going to carry on when you say the right piratey sound. Okay? There's a phrase. I'm waiting to hear it. So I'll give you a shout and just shout as loud as you can. While we're on the subject, does anybody know what a pirate's favourite letter is?
R!
Nope. It's a, no, and it's not the C's either, right? It's a P. Because without a P, a pirate is irate. I know. Yeah, we're here for about 3 minutes. Anyway, right, thank you very much, and it's lovely to play for you. Now, I could be a pirate, but you'd see that I was fake. I could be like Mary Berry, but I'm fucked because I can't bake. I could be like Simon Cowell and wear my trousers high, but I think I'd rather lay down here and die. Forgive it cause I play an acoustic guitar. I could wear some skinny jeans and then become a real big star. Like Sheeran, Bugger, Ezra with a tad more flair. Let's be honest, would any of you care? So I'll say as me. I'll relish in this sun and ask greatness and stay free. It's become widespread, but I'll never be a pirate, cause they're already dead. Now I'll wear any clothes I want, I'll set them in the blocks. The only time I'll draw the line is I will not wear Crocs. I've just replaced my badger after 20 long years. I bought it to mop up some filthier. I remember the stunt pull out about how to dress a punk. With some pants and my walk safety pins and then get drunk. I thought they'd miss the point, it's a perfect violent storm to put punk in some shit uniform. So I'll stay as me. I'll relish in this sun and as great as something free. It's become widespread and I'll never be a pirate, cause they're already dead. Right, we need your pirate signs now, go! You are? You're the man, you've got it! And then... Well, I've been rattling on about to you, me friends. It's just my own opinion, so please don't take offence. I'll never be a pirate, it's a lesson I was taught. I'm gonna be a fucking astronaut. So I'll stay as me. I'll relish in this dawn and greatness that they free. It's become widespread. I'll never be a pirate, cause they're already dead. Thank you very much, good night.